Down the Bayou by Mary Ashley Townsend, read for LibriVox.org by Kim Stish. The cypress swamp around me wraps its spell, with hushing sounds in moss-hung branches there, like congregations rustling down to prayer, while solitude, like some unsounded bell, hangs full of secrets that it cannot tell, and leafy litanies on the humid air intone themselves, and on the tree trunks bare the scarlet lichen writes her rubrics well. The cypress knees take on them marvelous shapes of pygmy nuns, gnomes, goblins, witches, fays. The vigorous vine the withered gum tree drapes. Across the oozy ground the rabbit plays, the moccasin to jungle depths escapes, and through the gloom the wild deer shyly gaze. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.